Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Kansas Jayhawks and the Villanova Wildcats. Here are a couple of the go-to guys for each team, Bill. And, of course, our starting lineup.
Really, good shooters are hard to find. But I think we've got two good ones here tonight. Their teams expect them to really contribute from the perimeter. Keep a close eye on them.
And before we tip off, let's see what these two sides are going to be focusing on today. And we have two power teams matching up here today, Coach. Both in the top 25. Both looking to move up in the poll.
The interesting thing about these teams is that everybody on the roster is pretty good. Both teams are getting national attention. Win or lose, this is a great test for these teams and a great chance to see how they stack up against another top-ranked team.
And he lays it up and in. Inside or outside, you have to keep an eye on this play.
A big fella who has a feel like he can distribute the ball, make good passes, and can shoot it a bit from deep. Oh, what a tough out.
Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the corner. Not this time. Snatches it down. Now they work it around the perimeter. No.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Brunson receives the ball. He attempts the trifecta.
That's how to stretch the defense, Cuss. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. Fires. Shots off.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
On the right side. He shoots from the corner. Shots off.
Great strength.
Way out on the right wing. Thanks for joining CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson alongside Bill Raftery. Shots off. Hart handles the pass. First personal foul. A chance for a three-point play. The old-fashioned way.
With quick feet and strength. Seniors are important, Gus, because they bring so much to the table in terms of experience, accountability, and consistency. As a coach, I'd like to have guys like that on the roster who you can depend on.
On the right side. In the lane. He missed it. Pulls it in. Hart handles the feed. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Hungry for the ball. Green receives the pass. From the baseline. Shots off.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
Get it down on the low block. Fires, and he can't get them out. They work the perimeter. Shots up. Can finish. When you can pass and score like he does, it makes a coach's job a bit easier.
This guy really thrives in almost any offensive system. Very versatile and a nightmare to guard.
On the wing. He takes the three. Can't connect from the three-point line. On the outside. Jump shot.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
They worked the perimeter. Fired, the senior. on the right side. Nice block shot. Off the mark. Pulls it in. Out on the left wing. He got it up and in. That's a great drive to the basket.
With authority, Gus.
He fires away. Shots off. Rebound. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. On the right side. Fires. The freshman. Top of the key. Rejected. Way out on the right wing. Jump shot. No. Pulls it down. Out on the wing. Fires.
How about that, Gus?
Jump shot. The junior. They work it around the perimeter. Fires.
How about that?
Down in the low block. In the lane. He missed it. Pulls down the rebound. Both teams are looking to get something going here. On the right side. He shoots from the corner. Shots off.
What a rebound. I own it.
Out on the left wing.
The guile. The fortitude to pursue the rim.
They work the perimeter. In the lane. He can't get it to go. Gets the rebound. Jayhawks executing on offense here tonight.
They're moving without it, spacing the floor, and executing when they get the open look. That's just fundamental hoops right there.
On the left side. Jump shot. Shots off. Nice rebound. Dials up a long range shot, but he misses his target. They work it into a double team in the post. The Wildcats can't find the basket at all, Coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
Shots off. And lays it in. He was determined to get to the rim.
A nice job getting to the hole. A gutsy take. I like that mentality.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Fired.
How about this kid, huh?
The Wildcats are getting some great opportunities to score when they get the ball in the high post, Rat.
Well, anytime you get a player on the high post, you can make plays, you put pressure on the D, and that can lead to some easy open looks.
Turnover, he'll want that one back. On the wing. Jump shot. Shots off.
Oh, physical play.
Looking for a good shot. Fires. And he can't get them out. Down in the low block. Off the mark.
What a rebound.
It's mine. He shoots from the right of the circle.
No. It's mine.
On the low block. Jump shot. Nice block. Fires and answers. Dump it inside. Up and in. Ha ha! 7 minutes left on the game clock.
Magnificent!
Sensational dribble penetration, Bill.
Gus, he put the ball to the floor with conviction and drove it home.
On the left side. Jump shot. He missed it.
Way to get up, big fella.
On the right side.
Put a little English on it.
Now on the run. He fires it up. Inside. We are at the 6 minute mark. First personal foul. And they're gonna count it.
What determination.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Can he cap the free throw to get a 3-point play? Misses. What a rebound. In the paint.
Bang.
Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. Fires.
Perfect.
Jump shot.
Big time dagger.
And he lays it up and in. Looking for a good shot. We're at the 5 minute mark. Can finish. He tries the three.
How about that, Gus?
How about that play? They went through the high post.
Whenever you're attacking a zone or a man D, it's key to get the ball in the center of the floor, and in particular, to the high post.
He can't get it to go. Cleans the glass. Rises. No!
I own it.
Cross court, in the lane, shots off, takes the board. We're at the 4 minute mark. Now they work it around the perimeter. Straight away.
How about that, huh?
Out on the left wing. He got it up and in.
These kids can play. Just a nice feed on the back cut.
And he can't get the bounce. Got it in the low block.
Fired. How about this kid, huh?
We're at the 3 minute mark. In the post. Down the lane.
Finger roll. So easy for this guy.
Top of the key. Jump shot. Off the mark. Takes the rebound.
Presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
On the left side. Fires with the answer. Now they work it around the perimeter. He looks for three. Comes up empty from deep. 2 minutes left on the game clock. Try to pack it inside. Jump shot.
Perfect.
Shots up. And no. Fired. The Wildcats are having an unbelievably tough time from the field.
They're not concentrating, Gus. They've got to lock down on the rim and shoot the ball with confidence.
In the paint. And lays it in. Top of the key. Jump shot. The junior. Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock. They work it into a double team in the post. He missed it.
And he looks to outlet.
On the right side. Fires. Shots off. Pulls down the board. On the outside.
Elevation.
That's a great drive to the basket.
With authority, Gus.
They work the perimeter. In the lane. Buckets. On the right side. Jump shot. Shots off. Rips it down. Way out on the right wing. Fires. And hits. The first half is in the books. The road to the Final Four is up next. Here is a look at how the numbers stack up for each team here today. We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset.
Gus, it looks like they're going with the minimum.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Give it here. On the wing. Fires. And he can't get them out. There for the rebound. Up and in. Ha ha! They work it around the perimeter.
Put a little English on it.
Looking for a good shot. Inside. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Answered. Fires. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
Out on the left wing.
Big time dagger.
What a pass on the backdoor cut.
Get out of my way.
In the paint. And he lays it up and in. He shoots from the corner. With no luck.
Oh, what a good rebound there, Gus. You got to secure those ones. The more rebounds you get, obviously, the better.
Blocked. How did he even see the hoop from that far out? Jump shot. And he gets it. Picked off. Pushing in transition. On the right side. Can finish. Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the corner. No luck from downtown. Out on the right wing. In the lane. Off the mark. Rips down the board. They work the perimeter. Nice rejection. On the left side. Let's get another look at the layup.
You've got to make these inside ones, because they're high percentage shots. They've just got to be completed.
On the outside.
About that elevation.
Turns it over. Dump it inside. Fire.
How about that, Gus?
Now they work it around the perimeter. Ah, he got it up and in. Cut back door and receive the pass.
Boy, well-timed backdoor cuts. They're just pretty to watch, Gus. Not to mention the finish.
Down in the low block. He drains the bucket. on the right side. And we have a change of possession here. Raph, it's been a great team effort for these guys.
Everyone has been getting involved, Gus. Unselfish play, getting timely defensive stops, and really good execution at the offensive end.
Jump shot. He comes up empty. In the paint. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Turnover. They'll go the other way. On the outside. Fires. No. Kept alive. And lays it in. On the right side. Jump shot.
How about that?
Got the high pick. On the right side. He puts up the tray. He buries the three. Shots off.
Great job of checking out, securing the rebound there, limiting the opposition to one shot.
Fires. And in. Now they work it around the perimeter. On the left wing. Dials up a long range shot and misses. On the right side. Jump shot. Shots off.
Boy, the coach will be happy with that effort.
Brunson takes the feed. Looking for the bomb. Off that top. Grabs the rebound. Pushes it. Fires. And it goes in. We've got a timeout. More CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA right after this. And we're back, ready to get things going again after the timeout. Brunson receives the ball. Shots up. These rims are giving them trouble, Coach.
They can't get anything to drop.
They've worked the perimeter. The ball stripped. We're at the 8-minute mark. Here they go in transition. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
About this great display of shooting from deep.
Boy, they have some guys who are dialed in right now, and they're feeling it. These guys are on fire. Confidence is soaring.
Brunson handles the pass. Heat check time from long range. And he answers. Dump it inside. In the lane. And answer. That one went through the high post, Coach.
When the ball goes through the high post, good things usually happen for the offense. It's such a vulnerable area for the D. Great job of exploiting that area on that play.
Hart handles the feed.
Send it in, Gus.
Fires. Looking for a good shot. In the lane. Up and in. On the outside. Jump shot. He missed it.
Look for the outlet.
6 minutes left on the game clock. Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. Count it. In the lane. Got it. Wow. Brunson receives the pass. He strokes it. Shots off.
Rebound and run.
Now they work it around the perimeter. We're at the 5-minute mark. Get the top of the arc.
Buried. Control knows where to be. Location, a high rent district.
Out on the wing, in the lane, and he misses the shot. On the outside, fires, and he can't hit the shot. Up a long-range shot, And it goes.
What a big-time shot.
For the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really gotta know your limitations, Gus.
Here's another solid junior build.
You want leaders on your team? At least I did when I was coaching. And a couple of upperclassmen will always be to your advantage.
To the charity stripe.
Freebies in court.
It's good! He misses it!
Give me that!
Right way. Green is careless with the ball. Top of the key. He gets it to fall. That one went through the high post, Coach.
When the ball goes through the high post, good things usually happen for the offense. It's such a vulnerable area for the D. A great job of exploiting that area on that play.
We're at the 3-minute mark. On the left side. He attempts the three. Not this time.
Second chance opportunity, Gus. That's a great way to get some easy points.
Lobs it. Around the perimeter. Jump shot. He gets the shot to fall. Now this is what you call a tough place to play. The crowd is completely behind their team. On the right side. Fires. He nails the bucket. In the post. He fires away. He doesn't get the hoop. Foul on the play. Let's check out the alley-oop one more time, Bill.
There's something about an alley-oop pass which is fun to watch.
To the line. No, not this time. Doesn't go.
Get out and fill.
Try to pack it inside. Up and in. Ha ha! Looking for a good shot. I'm pretty sure that they will continue to foul here, Coach.
And why not? Their only choice.
Here's a look at the top 25, Bill. The goal for so many teams is to make it onto this list.
I think both of us love calling these games because these teams have talented individuals who play great team basketball. It should be entertaining.
And the foul will stop the clock momentarily.
Dump it inside.
Gus, I think they'll keep fouling until they're back into this game.
They'll throw this one in from the side. And yet another stoppage and yet another foul.
And why not?
Inbounds play on the baseline. Foul, and that stops the clock again. One and the bonus.
Takes the pressure off. Book it.
Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball will continue after this. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. Out on the wing. He shoots from the right of the circle. He gets that one to fall. And the foul will stop the clock momentarily. With the free throw.
They can set up the press.
Got it! Makes it! And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. Way out on the right wing. He fires away. He misses from beyond the arc. Green takes the feed. And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy.
The line. Makes the foul shot. Makes the shot. Bridges receives the ball. He shoots from the corner. Can't connect from the three-point line. Looking for a good shot. Jump shot.
Got it!
This guy is really known as a power guy.
He's strong, but he knows how to use his strength, Gus. When he catches it down the box, he's just such a force.
He shoots from the corner, but he misses his target. Let's check in and have a look at our players of the game.
They were both great here today, Gus. Both ends of the court. I'm certain that they'll be happy with their performances.
On behalf of the CBS Sports team, EA Sports crew, and Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson. Thanks for watching.